Now listen to me very well. Look at me and read my lips. What I'm going to say is not mine. I'm not the one who created English. If you're to blame anybody, create the Englishman. Anyone according to God does not serve is considered useless. Useless is English.
Useless charuzungu muluganda chitegeza ntaina mugaso.
God created myriads of angels.
Katonda yatonda myriads za
malaika. And then
era
he created two people.
Namana nakutonda abantu babiri.
A man
omusajja
and a woman.
No mukazi.
But when he created them,
nebo yabatonda,
he gave them reproductive parts.
Yabawa ebitundu ebiyo kuzala.
One for a woman, one for a man.
Ekimu kya musajja kino kya mukazi.
Then he told them,
namana nabaganda,
the reason why I've given you those reproductive parts,
nga lwaki mbawadde ebitundu ebyo,
I want you to go to mighty plan.
Njagala mwe kubisemu.
I want as many of you as
possible.
God created angels and human beings to serve. So if you don't serve God according to God, you become useless.